line was given the nickname Punk Rotten and Nasty because of the cold, wet climate and muddy working conditions. It became part of Southern Pacific in 1916 and was acquired by the Port of Tillamook Bay in 1990. From 1990 to 2007, the line was ravaged by several storms, the most costly taking place in 2007. Before 2007, logging companies in Tillamook County shipped their products by rail because it was cheaper than going by road. After 2007, the cost of repairing the damage in the Salmonberry Canyon